Hi there, I'm Dr. Srishal Gajpar and welcome to the video on video classification using OpenCV's DNN module. The video classification is obtained in this case by using OpenCV's DNN module as a deep learning inference engine. In this case, the pre-trained deep learning model BVLC.GoogleNet trained on the famous ImageNet dataset containing 1000 classes is used for the classification purpose on frame by frame basis. Now let us see the program for video classification using OpenCV's DNN module. The program in this case can classify videos loaded from the file as well as from the live feed from the webcam. So this is the program for video classification by using OpenCV's DNN module. For the program and details, refer to my blog post. The link is shown on the screen. Now, let's see the outputs. First, we will see the output for the video loaded from the file, and then we will see from the live feed. So, I will just open the terminal here. So one can see for each frame, the program is outputting the classes, and there are top 5 classes which are shown. And one can see that this program is able to show the correct classes. These classes are arranged according to in the descending order. So the first one is the most probable one. Now let us see the video classification for the live feed from the webcam. So in this case, we do not have to pass any arguments, just Python with classify.py. So these are the references. Thanks for watching.